Hi, Mr. X with glossary term line. We all know what a line is, but mathematically, it's a collection of points. So we might think of it as the width of a line is only one point wide. But the thing is, a point has no size. So a line has no width. And how long is a line? Well, it extends infinitely far in both directions. Linear functions graph to a line. The shortest distance between two points is a line. There's a lot of ways to think of a line. But as it is a collection of points, understand this. Between any two points on a line are an infinite number of points. Because the points themselves have no size, they're so small they're merely a mathematical idea, the math people will tell you that a line is a straight curve. And that should help you understand the nature of a line. Enjoy the language of mathematics at MrXMath.com.